I was with my little daughter in an indoor playground, and she was playing in the tunnels and slides, and I was sitting in the cafeteria and eating a donut and reading the newspaper, and my daughter came and said that, Dad, come with me. And then I thought that maybe I try, and we went to the tunnels and the slides, and those were really small for me, and it was hurting in my knees, and I was a little bit sweaty. And then I thought that what kind of place is good for the adults and children together. That was the start of the idea of SuperPark.
We have been here like many years, and it's all about what they do with the balance and what they can do with the sport. It's all about self-confidence. This is like a safe place to meet other kids and share their passion. So that's why this kind of places, there's adults also to watch. There's no bullying.
I do competitive gymnastics. SuperPark is really beneficial for me because in PE, we only have gymnastics twice a year. There are a few different elements. There's a beam, there's a few mats, a small trampoline, but here in SuperPark, there's so many different types of things that I can practice my skills.
Kids are learning a lot of new sport stuff, and they trying different sports which they can try at home. They don't even realize they are doing sports, and it's good for their health. They playing and they're getting more fit.
When we are staying at home, they have a lot of energy and they are jumping around the walls and tend to be too much on the phone or playing some video games. So when we come here, they can get the energy out by playing here with other kids. I think this is a really nice way to spend time with the whole family and also bring other families here. So parents can sit and have some coffee and then come here and play with the kids.
This is the one kind of place you can do, be like my little child in my heart. Hey, I learned backflip when I'm 30. So that's quite nice, this kind of place helping.